It's Silly here and welcome back to another Manchester United Como series. Today we are heading to the Camp Nou to face FC Barcelona in the first leg of the Champions Cup. This is going to be one of the hardest matches, and look at this picture. These are going to be one of the hardest matches for every single team. Real Madrid vs Chelsea at the sort, Manchester City vs Juventus, Bayern Munich vs PSG. Let's see who wins after this match. It's the first leg, so come on. Line up down below. By the way, if you guys have watched the previous episodes, go check them out. By the way, the formation of our team is 4-3-3. Today you are playing central defense midfield, and you know the rest. I can't start the first half. With Montoya as the fullback, to super tips. With Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Trying to get quick goal in us. Be careful. Don't mess up. Oh, go. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Wow. Come on. Starts in goal. Rafael can get the ball. Nice block by Yeah. Still didn't get the ball. Messi. Super tips the ball off him. Oh, but we still don't have a Busquets. Who's that? De La Feo. Montoya. Oh, that's it. Ronaldo after the tackle. Another Perez. Just a flip. Oh my days, come on. Messi to Neymar. They're one of the two best players in the world, but Messi is one of the best. To, oh my, I just found out the competition is happening today. Ronaldo versus Lionel Messi. How much is Lionel Messi in overall? I think it's like 94. I don't know. And Ronaldo's 93. I want Ronaldo to go up. Oh, oh, no, that's good. How? Goalie saved it, but still went in. Ah, look at that. I thought chemistry in scored, right? Kadira, 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 come on, mate. Kadira. All the way to Ronaldo. Ronaldo turn. Shoot, mate. Yes, there we go. 1-1, equalizer. Now passing, all because of our passing, we have scored. The teamwork. Let's see the replay again. So come on, it's 1-1. We have scored in the 55th minute. We have beaten Bravo, and they have beaten Sturgeon. The passing was good. Nice shot and a nice finish. 5 goals in the Champions Cup. I win be facing the former team out. And when and Kadira, Varane, Ronaldo and Di Maria are going to be facing the former team. Kind of weird. So it's half time. They flopped the free kick. It was really shit. Perez is doing good, better than matter. He can pass like proper. So yeah. What's his name? Win. I was about to say Messi for some reason. Come on. They start the second half. Come on, oh my days, no. Jordi Alba with a cross. Oh, nice cross. Oh, what a tackle. Clean tackle by Kadira. Simon Kadira, what a brilliant tackle. It's not even in the box yet. But the pass is really good. No. Oh, wow. Wow. 2 minutes later, they have scored for Barcelona. Come on. Give to Ronaldo. Crosses it in, but there's no one there. The match is over. We have lost the first leg, and I think we're in deep trouble. In the second leg, we are in deep trouble. Shit. We have finally lost. We played so shit in this game. Bayern Munich versus PSG, 0-0. Oh, wow. Is Di Maria not playing? Rooney is. Now I don't think I'll just play. Subotic is not playing. Jones playing. And let's let Stones. Come on. And Kadiri come off. Blind. Yanizai off. Zaha. All chat for 4 minutes. World class. See you there. Old Trafford to face one of our rivals, Manchester City. We drew against them at the Etihad Stadium before in previous match this season. We first faced them. Look at the table, your first day of 7th. Wow. If they win, they're going to be 5th or maybe 4th. Let's make sure that they don't win. Let's try and get a win, 2 wins. After this match, we're going to need to win against Barcelona in the second leg at Old Trafford. I think we're playing much better at Old Trafford. Come on, let's try and win this match. They start the first half, line up down below. I'm still kind of pissed, but yeah, I might lose my momentum. Oh, Mata has the ball now, but he just must take Nastastic, I think he's here. Kolarov. Come on. In attack, Wayne Rooney starts. He's been out of sorts lately. He blocks it, it's nice. Manchester City have made just a one change. Corner, come on. That's the Man City lineup. No Joe Hart again. Come on, calling someone. Come on, look at that. Manahara's trying to block Austin and Fernandinho. He crossed it in. He's there. Oh, what a save by Fingy. What's his name? Manahara. Goal! 1-0 in the 14th minute. We need to play like this against Barcelona in the second leg. Come on. It's 1-0 in the 14th minute. Come on. After the one of the hardest losses we ever had this season, we actually scored the first goal today in this match. We need to try it. Right, they never done a short pass thing. Oh, what a save! Not on goal.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that
position? Poor Jonah, what's wrong with you, man? Here's the restart. Oh, come on, let's just go with it with Ronaldo. Taking a corner. Who's there? Wayne Rooney. Unlucky. Juan Mata. He shoots from far. Juan Mata. What a, oh, what a shot, goal! There we go, 2-1. Whew. There we go. That should have been Juan Mata, but then Real Mafalcao just stole the goal. Look at that shot from long range, bam, hits the pole. And bam, hits the corner, basically 8 goals. It's 2-1, there we go, we have half time, we are winning 2-1, right, come on.
It was a very well contested first half, but the home team...
Faka coming off, Rooney playing strike, because let's try and make him score some freaking goals. What's his face?
It'll be interesting to see how the
Faka coming off, sort of Fellaini, and Stone, you bitch. So we reach no, half-time. Jones, you bitch. Manchester United leading. Alright, you're coming off, and they put some keen on, because he's saying that he wants to play some more games. So Blaine, Champions Cup and.
Could be a backs to the wall match for them.
Rooney, shoemate. Yes, come on, there we go.
He's finally scored.
Finally scored, there we go. Get happy. Ooh, after 3-5 games. Yes, finally scored. Come on, captain. 3-1, it's all over for Manchester City. He has finally scored. Putting him a strike, and now he has scored.
Sorry,
they're going to be starting the match. Try it, yeah.
Another
try
win for Manchester United, soon Ronaldo. And the fans are loving it.
Oh, nice.
Noise, really
Ronaldo. Ah! Ogbonna, yes, come on. It's all over. Wow. He actually worked as well. How Ronaldo going to score after this goal? Look at this replay.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defense.
Because he's trying to he actually scored finally. First goal in the detail. It's 4-1. We are beating Manchester City. He's there. The match is all over. We have beaten Manchester City 4-1 today. It's a fantastic win and a fantastic comeback. I might actually let Ogbonna's play some more games. He actually impressed me. I'm going to be letting the weak players play in the last couple of matches of the season. Like. Chelsea, these matches. West Bromwich Albion 1. Manchester United. Maybe, four. Maybe. I'm thinking about it. Alright, come on. United this is two. A last Everton, chance. Nil. Tottenham Hotspur. This is a four. Last chance. Crystal Palace 0. to win to go through to the semi finals. We have to score two goals, I think. Yeah, I don't actually get that aggregate stuff. Sorry about that. So, coming to the second leg. See you there at Old Trafford. It's going to be kind of the same team, but we'll see the difference. So, yeah, see you there. We're at Old Trafford to face FC Barcelona in the second leg. That's our lineup. Let's go straight to the game. Let's start the first half. Oh, come on. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Rafael Alacoque. Come on. Jordi Alba with a cross. Tiret. Yes, nice. Come on. Welcome, get the ball. Neymar. Niesta crosses it in. He's dead. Didn't say. Come on. Gonna. Yes, come on. Varane. It's half time. Wow. Contest over the two legs. We've got the second half of the second leg. That's all that's left. And they're still in with a shout, but they are behind on aggregate.
Yeah, and I think deservedly so, Martin. They have been second best in this first half and in the first leg.
So we've reached half time, and the game is scored. Di Maria playing right mid, back up playing the right strike, right forward. Come on, start the first shit. Oh, come on, back out. Di Maria. Ah, wow. This goal is really good. Another run. Wow. It's gone out for a throw. Oh, come on, to throw in. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Khedira. Freaking hell. Sorry about that. Well, this is I don't know what happened. From the free kick. It's a free kick. Come on, shoot, Ronaldo. What a goal! Flipping over, scored a free kick. Shit. Nah, he actually went in. No. Can't believe, how did that go in? Oh, shit. Flipping over. Oh, my days. I scored the free kick with Ronaldo. Look at the brilliant free kick. We finally scored. Flipping over. We're level now, we're level. A chance for a comeback. Oh, come on. What a goal by Ronaldo. He has finally scored. And it's like, to Ronaldo. Ronaldo has the ball. He's going. He's still going. Ronaldo's there. He shoots. Oh, what a save. Brilliant save. Di Maria. He has the ball. Di Maria. Wait, Rooney. Oh, what a save. This goal is sick. He is really good. Come on. Ronaldo's going to take the corner. Subotic. Nope, there's no one there. Montoya has the ball. That's one defensive. An attack. Together. Come on. If we can. Come on, Montoya. Crosses in. Do it. Defender. What happened? Are we through? So what happened? Well, the way this competition is staged, what just happened? Been... Don't tell me we're knocked out. Oh, freaking hell. How are we supposed to know? Manchester United and Barcelona drew. Manchester City and Juventus drew. And Chelsea and Roma did drew. Wow. Can't believe it. We have done it. Champions if we are through, we have done it. What a comeback. Bayern Munich, 1. Let's see. Paris Saint-Germain, 2. We're through. Manchester United, 1. We have done it. Barcelona, we're going 0. To the semi-finals. There we go. Come on. Let's see. Let's see the others. I can't see in it. But let's check it next later. Oh, all because of Cristiano Ronaldo's freaking wonderful free kick. We have qualified. And I thought I was gonna miss it. So yeah. I'm gonna be seeing these matches, as you guys know. Then from here, I'm just gonna be playing these matches. I'm just so might see this match as well. Sorry for too many simmings. But yeah. Doesn't matter though. So wait, are we out of the FA Cup? No, we're not. It's right there. Sorry about that, I forgot. So yeah, end the video here. Subscribe, like, leave a comment.